Chapter 6, Superfoods for a Super Long Life. Recent research shows that specific chemicals in foods such as sulforaphane, a phytochemical in broccoli, work with your genes to ratchet up your body's natural defense systems. This helps to inactivate toxins and free radicals before they can do the damage that leads to cancer, cardiovascular disease, and even premature aging. The hope for the future is to be able to tell someone what diseases or maladies they are might be genetically predispositioned to early on, so their diets can be focused accordingly. We'll know which ones to add, which ones to avoid, and be able to take a proactive role in preventing or deterring a genetic disease. In the meantime, many foods have been determined to pack a punch to the aging process. Lycopene, the pigment that makes tomatoes red, also appears to reduce risk for cardiovascular disease, some cancers, and macular degeneration. It's also been associated in greater self-sufficiency in elderly adults. While fresh tomatoes have a good hit of lycopene, the most absorbable forms are found in cooked tomato products, such as spaghetti sauce and soup and prepared sauces. Pink grapefruit, guava, red bell peppers, and watermelon are also rich in lycopene. Eating at least 2 cups of orange fruits like sweet potatoes, squash and carrots boosts intake of beta-carotene, which converts to vitamin A, essential for healthy skin and eyes, and which may also reduce the risk of some cancers, cardiovascular disease, and osteoporosis. Lutein and lycopene, also found in orange produce, also help reduce the risk of macular degeneration and may protect skin from the sun damage and even reduce wrinkling as well. Mangoes and cantaloupes are also beta-carotene endowed. And if you don't do anything else to change your diet, eat your dark leafy greens. They have been shown to significantly reduce your risk for heart disease and may also save your eyesight. Dietary guidelines advise at least 3 cups of greens a week. Frozen or bagged is as good as fresh. Don't forget the mental aging process either. The heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids have also recently been shown to keep your brain sharp. A recent study found that a higher intake of fatty fish significantly reduced mental decline. If fresh fish isn't an option, go for canned tuna, salmon, and sardines. Getting your nutrition from real food is a good habit for life. Many people think popping a multivitamin supplement to get their nutrients is just as good as what comes from real foods. They don't realize that it is far better to get vitamins and minerals from natural foods and juices. Our bodies utilize the vitamins and minerals from real foods more efficiently. And most people find it much easier to select a variety of whole foods they enjoy eating instead of trying to make heads or tails of the entire selection of vitamin and mineral supplements that are available. Any of us who swallowed a multivitamin or a mineral supplement can say without a doubt that the taste leaves a lot to be desired. Supplements are also difficult for our bodies to break down and use, making it difficult to get the full punch from the vitamins and minerals they contain. Conversely, by consuming plenty of nutrient-dense food to get the equivalent means the nutrients are going to be easier for the body to process and utilize, and less likely to be wasted. We are also processing nutrients throughout the course of the day when we obtain them from food, instead of just getting them from the one-a-day approach. Many of the supplements available today use fillers and binders to hold them together, plus coatings on the tablets themselves. These are products the body does not need and will not use. Some people find they are allergic to the dyes and fillers used in vitamin pills. However, the body uses the fiber that binds fruits and vegetables. Often the skin of a vegetable, like the potato, is the most nutritious part. In addition, sometimes the vitamin and mineral supplements can upset our stomachs, making taking them even more difficult the next day. In many cases, combining supplements can counteract their effectiveness and can produce stomach upset when dealing with the taste and smell of some supplements. On the other hand, a variety of fruits and vegetables enhance the flavor of a nutritious meal and their fiber aids digestion. If you're looking to lose weight, eating fresh food is vital to a weight loss plan. Also, eating fresh fruits and vegetables help hair, skin and teeth stay attractive and healthy. When you think about it, fruits and vegetables are the original to-go food. It's simple to grab for an orange, apple, banana, grapes, or quickly toss a few vegetables together for a salad to take to work. So, When you're looking for well-balanced, healthy, reliable nutrition, don't reach for the bottle. Reach for the food. Superfoods for age-defying beauty. We're going to explore some of the world's top superfoods for ultimate age-defying beauty. Below you will find highly recommended superfoods for age-defying beauty. Goji berries. Goji berries, Hollywood's hottest new food, are one of the most nutritionally dense foods on Earth and house a staggering concentration of vitamins, minerals, amino acids, phytochemicals and essential fatty acids. With such an awesome constitution, it is not surprising they are reputed anti-aging marvels. Originating in Tibet and greatly favored in traditional medicine, these dried berries have many noted health benefits, including boosting immunity, lowering cholesterol, enhancing vision, fighting cancer cells, relieving depression and aiding weight loss. Goji berries contain 500 times more vitamin C than oranges by weight and more beta-carotene than carrots, making them a superb source of vitamin A. Together with vitamin E and essential fatty acids, these berries are ideal for any anti-aging and beauty regime. They also contain polysaccharides, one of which has been found to stimulate the secretion of the rejuvenating human growth hormone by the pituitary gland, as well as B vitamins, 21 minerals and 18 amino acids. The most well-documented case of longevity is that of Lee Ki-yoon, who lived to the age of 252. Born in 1678, he is said to have married 14 times with 11 generations of posterity before his death in 1930. Lee Ki-yoon reportedly consumed goji berries daily. A study cited in Dr. Mendel's book Goji, The Himalayan Health Secret, observed that 67% of elderly people that were given a daily dose of the berries for 3 weeks experienced dramatic immune system enhancement and a significant improvement in spirit and optimism. Aloe vera. Forget Botox. Aloe vera increases collagen production 100% naturally for a youthful, wrinkle-free complexion and plump, beautiful skin. The ultimate Botox alternative. The inner gel of the aloe vera leaf contains around 200 active compounds with over 75 nutrients. These include 20 minerals, 18 amino acids and 12 vitamins, even vitamin B12, one of the very few plant sources of this vitamin. Aloe vera also has antimicrobial properties, fighting fungi and bacteria, and houses anti-inflammatory plant steroids and enzymes. Aloe vera is known to aid digestion and elimination, boost the immune system, and be highly effective at healing, moisturizing and rejuvenating the skin, naturally stimulating the production of collagen. Aloe vera is best eaten fresh when possible. You can order large aloe vera leaves which last a few weeks refrigerated. Scrape out the inside gel, avoiding the outside of the leaf which is a strong laxative, and blend with fruit for the ultimate beautifying smoothie. Aloe vera has a mild flavor though a slight bitter edge, hence is best combined with fruit. Avocados. Avocados are smoothing and softening for the skin and easily absorbed, compared with almond, corn, olive, and soybean oils. Avocado oil has the highest skin penetration rate. Avocado also contains vitamin E, excellent for the skin, antioxidant carotenoids and the master antioxidant glutathione that is exceptionally powerful and has anti-carcinogenic potential. High levels of glutathione are found in the liver where the elimination of toxic materials takes place. Glutathione is effective against pollutants such as cigarette smoke and exhaust fumes as well as ultraviolet radiation. Research is currently exploring the potential benefits of glutathione for numerous conditions including cancer, heart disease, memory loss, arthritis, Parkinson's disease, eczema, liver disorders, heavy metal poisoning and AIDS. Chlorella. The nucleic acids RNA and DNA in chlorella, one of the highest known sources of such, direct cellular growth and repair and enable our bodies to utilize nutrients more effectively, eliminate toxins and avoid disease. The production of nucleic acids in the body declines progressively as we age, which is no doubt why their intake is recommended by Dr. Benjamin Frank in the No Aging Diet. Paul Pitchford in Healing with Whole Foods writes that insufficient nucleic acid causes premature aging as well as weakened immunity. Research at the Medical College of Kanazawa in Japan found that mice that were fed chlorella had a 30% increase in lifespan. Replenishing RNA and DNA can be key to overall health, immunity and longevity. In addition to nucleic acids, chlorella is jam-packed with vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, enzymes and amino acids, making it an incredibly rejuvenating and health-promoting superfood. Spirulina is a virtuous equivalent. Bee pollen. When it comes to young and beautiful skin, bee pollen has outstanding gifts. Swedish dermatologist Dr. Lars Erikesson uses bee pollen to successfully treat acne and other skin conditions and observes its beautifying and anti-aging effects. He reports that bee pollen seems to prevent premature aging of the cells and stimulates growth of new skin tissue. It offers effective protection against dehydration and injects new life into dry cells. It smooths away wrinkles and stimulates a life-giving blood supply to all skin cells. He believes its skin rejuvenation properties are due to its high concentration of nucleic acids RNA and DNA, as well as its natural antibiotic action. Bee pollen has a host of other health-promoting benefits that include fighting infections, lowering cholesterol, strengthening the blood, boosting the immune system, increasing physical strength and stamina, aiding longevity and enhancing libido. It has been called a prefect food because it is so nutritionally complete. Coconut oil. Coconut oil speeds up your metabolism and can actually help you lose weight. It is also incredibly beautifying and moisturizing for the skin and has antioxidant properties which protect against free radical damage, keeping the skin youthful and healthy. Taken internally or externally, coconut oil is a great ally for any beauty skin care regime. It also contains lauric acid, an antimicrobial fatty acid that kills bacteria, viruses and fungi. Chapter 7, Superfoods that fight cancer. As the nation's second most deadly disease, cancer brings with it several risk factors. Therefore, it's logical that we take a good look at the foods we're eating and start introducing nutrient-rich foods that are known to help reduce the cancer risk. A diet rich in fiber, vegetables, and fruits, including juices made from 100% fruit juice, can make a big difference in your cancer risk. Foods rich in phytochemicals which are found in beans and cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, Brussels sprouts, and kale are strong choices. So are dark green leafy vegetables like spinach, romaine lettuce, and collard greens, which are packed with fiber, lutein, and carotenoids, all cancer-fighting substances. Focus on choosing foods that have abundant amounts of vitamins C, E, and A. All antioxidants themselves. These helps protect you from cancer by preventing the growth of free radicals in your body. Tomatoes are an awesome cancer-fighting superfood. Not only do tomatoes contain lycopene, the antioxidant phytochemical that also helps prevent heart disease, but they're a good source of vitamins A, C, and E, all which do battle against cancer-causing free radicals. Add them to your salad or use as a topping on your homemade pizza. They're also a great way of adding some zest to your favorite sandwich. Watermelon is also stuffed full of antioxidants and includes about 80% of your daily vitamin C requirement. It is also a great source of vitamin A, or beta-carotene. And like tomatoes, it also contains lycopene. Cabbage is a cruciferous vegetable, which helps reduce the risk of colon and rectal cancer. Plus, cabbage is rich in fiber and has almost 50% of daily requirement of vitamin C, making it a well-rounded superfood with cancer-fighting power. Carrots are also a wonderful source of fiber and beta-carotene, and they have about 3 times the daily requirement of vitamin A. Did you know that 1/4 cup of kidney beans has the same amount of fiber and protein as 2 ounces of red meat? Whole wheat pasta is also a good source of fiber, and broccoli will tip the daily scales for your daily vitamin A and C needs. Toss them all together with your favorite low-fat Italian dressing for a simple dinner of cancer-fighting proportions. Strawberries and blueberries are rich in vitamin C and fiber. They're quick and simple finger food, and easily be added to your favorite whole-grain cereal oatmeal, or a low-fat yogurt. Color your way to daily health. It's important that we eat plenty of different fruits and vegetables every day. Diets rich in fruits and vegetables may reduce the risk of cancer and other chronic diseases. Fruits and vegetables provide essential vitamins and minerals, fiber, and other substances that are important for good health. Most fruits and vegetables are naturally low in fat and calories and are filling. You've probably heard about the 5 a day for better health program. It provides easy ways to add more fruits and vegetables into your daily eating patterns. It's vital that we eat a wide variety of colorful orange, yellow, red, green, white, and blue, purple vegetables and fruit every day. By eating vegetables and fruit from each color group, you will benefit from the essential vitamins, minerals, and fiber that each color group has to offer alone and in combination. There are several different yet simple ways to start incorporating vegetables and fruit into your familiar and favorite meals. You can begin your day with 100% fruit or vegetable juice, slice bananas or strawberries on top of your cereal, or have a salad with lunch and an apple for an afternoon snack. Include a vegetable with dinner and you already have about 5 cups of fruits and vegetables. You may even try adding a piece of fruit for a snack or an extra vegetable at dinner. Don't be afraid to try something new to increase your vegetable and fruit intake. There are so many choices when selecting fruits and vegetables. Kiwi fruit, asparagus, and mango may become your new favorite. Keep things fresh and interesting by combining fruits and vegetables of different flavors and colors, like red grapes with pineapple chunks, or cucumbers and red peppers. Get in the habit of keeping fruits and vegetables visible and easily accessible, you'll tend to eat them more. Store cut and clean produce at eye level in the refrigerator or keep a big colorful bowl of fruit on the table. Chapter 8, Superfoods for Relief from Chronic Fatigue Syndrome. The main indications of chronic fatigue syndrome, CFS, on the other hand, are overall general physical and mental weariness. There are many different causes of tiredness. Just because you're frequently tired doesn't necessarily mean you've got CFS. The condition must persist for more than 6 consecutive months and include other symptoms such as memory loss, sore throat, headaches and muscle, joint pain without swelling or redness. Though there are several potential causes for CFS, the main reason for all fatigue is poor nutrition. Other causes could be faulty digestion, food allergies, obesity, sleep problems, tension or depression. Smoking, alcohol and drugs are also contributing factors. The main indications are physical and mental weariness. It can be so severe that people are unable to participate fully in normal, everyday activities. Even getting plenty of rest doesn't seem to make any difference for most sufferers. But, with basic lifestyle changes and a diet rich in whole food nutrients, almost anyone can help prevent or even reverse these symptoms. You can switch to a more wholesome diet that consists mainly of fresh fruits, vegetables and whole grains. Citrus fruits, berries, tomatoes, potatoes, broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, red and green bell peppers, cabbage, and spinach are all full of vitamin C, which helps promote a healthy immune system. Zinc does the same. Red meat, fortified cereals, peanuts and dairy products are all good food sources of zinc. And, for protein, focus on fish high in omega-3 oils and lean poultry, since they are loaded with essential fatty acids, AFAs, which help improve circulation and oxygen uptake with proper red blood cell flexibility and function. It's imperative to get AFAs from your dietary choices, as the body cannot manufacture them. AFA deficiencies are linked to diminished mental capacities and immune function. Other things that will help include decreasing stress and getting plenty of good quality rest and regular moderate exercise. Drink lots of pure, clean water, and avoid sweets, caffeine, sodas, processed and salty foods. Set obtainable goals and think positively. Superfoods that fight depression. We've all had the blues once in a while. But when they happen on a more frequent basis, it becomes cause for concern. But there are ways to adjust your diet to help stabilize your mood. It's imperative to eat meals at regular intervals in order to keep your serotonin levels in check, a chemical in the brain that has a calming effect. Good nutrition is your best defense for managing depression. Carbohydrates are linked to serotonin production, and lack of carbohydrates may cause changes in your mood. Here are more food ideas to help you combat depression and kick those blues. Rich in omega-3 fatty acids, salmon and mackerel are always a great choice for dinner. Omega-3 fatty acids also help prevent heart disease and stroke and may help prevent some cancers. Plus, salmon contains selenium, an important antioxidant mineral. Be sure to choose wild salmon at the grocery store or local fish market, since it contains more omegas than farmed, or Atlantic, salmon. A recent study indicated that people who suffer from depression also have lower levels of the antioxidant vitamin E. So, though oil is high in fat and should be consumed in strict moderation, canola oil is rich in vitamin E. It's a healthier alternative for sautéing foods and vegetables. Dark green vegetables like spinach and peas are high in folate, a key player in the production of serotonin. They're also an excellent source of vitamin C and fiber. Fresh is always the best option, as canned versions tend to have lower nutritional value. Legumes are also high in folate and protein and low in fat and are an excellent option for those who are vegetarian or meat-restricted diets. Chickpeas are rich in fiber, iron, and vitamin E. For a simple snack, combine a can of drained and rinsed chickpeas with some minced garlic, fresh lemon juice, and olive or canola oil in your blender or food processor. Add salt, pepper and other spices as you wish. The resulting hummus makes a healthy and hearty vegetable dip. Chicken and turkey are both rich in vitamin B6, which plays a role in serotonin production in the body. They are both a good source of selenium and other vitamins and minerals, too. And please, if you've been dealing with the symptoms of depression for a while, please contact your doctor to discuss available treatment options and medication that may be available to you. Superfoods that squash stress. Life has a way of getting the best of us some days. Whether it's working too many hours, shuffling your kids all over town for their activities, taking care of your household, or dealing with personal or family matters, stress can take its toll on you physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually. But there are simple steps you can take to combat stress, starting with the foods you eat. Avoiding caffeine and alcohol is a good start when life's particularly stressful. Stimulants and depressants like these can both zap your energy and rob you of the fuel you need to successfully cope with tension. Sugary foods should also be avoided as well, as they cause your blood sugar levels to spike then dip rapidly, which can in turn make your energy levels spike and dip at the same rate. However, there are several superfoods out there that provide you with the energy and nutrition your body needs to keep stress in check. Asparagus, which is high in folic acid, can help level out your moods. Folic acid and vitamin B are key players in producing serotonin, a chemical that gets you into a good mood. And though we may hear negative things regarding red meat, it's actually a wise dinner option for a stressed-out family. Beef's high levels of iron, zinc and B vitamins not only help get you into a good mood, but help you stay there as well. Your local butcher can help you select lean cuts for the healthiest options. Milk really does your body good. Chock full of calcium, protein, antioxidants, and vitamins B2 and B12, it helps strengthen bones and promotes healthy cell regeneration. Paired with a healthy whole grain cereal choice in the morning, low-fat milk is a great way to start your day and arm yourself to do battle with the stressors that await you. Cottage cheese is also another great dairy choice, and when coupled with a fruit that's high in vitamin C, it helps the body battle free radicals that run rampant during your most stressed periods. Almonds are also an awesome choice when it comes to arming yourself against stress. They're high in magnesium, zinc, as well as vitamins B2, C, and D and unsaturated fats, all which are great warriors against free radicals, which have been shown to cause cancers and heart disease. Conclusion: it seems like everywhere you look, there's a new pill or medicine that will instantly cure your sickness, disease or health issue. While taking a pill to cure what ails you might be convenient and simple, maybe it's really time to sit down and take a good, long look at what you're feeding your body, or as it might be, not feeding your body. Are you truly giving your body the nutrients it needs to take care of itself? Most of us find when we take a look at what we've been eating that the choices we've been making in the name of convenience, simplicity, or saving time have actually been detrimental to our overall health, body, mind and spirit. Our modern-day diet largely consists of excessive consumption of starch, sugar, fried and fatty foods. As a result, diseases such as hypertension, diabetes, obesity, Alzheimer's and some cancers are becoming more and more common. Healthy foods and good nutrition can not only help keep you fit but treat disease as well. You may not even have to go to a health food store. You can purchase them right at your grocery store or make a trip to your local farmer's market. If you focus on basing a healthy, well-balanced diet on the 14 superfoods, the detrimental effects of these diseases can be slowed, stopped, or even reversed. When you nourish your body physically with these nutrient-dense foods, your mental capacities increase, and your spiritual wellness is enhanced as well. In addition, since your spiritual health is optimal, it will shine through to the outside, and people will notice you're happy, calm, and that your stress levels have decreased dramatically. So, look for ways to cut the junk out of your daily eating and replace it with members of the superfoods group. Your body, mind, and spirit will all be healthier as a direct result.